Bonjour tout le monde, ici le Caribou Canadien qui vous parle. J'espère que vous allez bien parce que moi je vais super bien. Allez! Pour la première fois sur la chaîne du Caribou, le jeu Encodia live. La chaîne du Caribou Canadien. Oh yeah! Tous les langues à 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, mais pas le français. Berlin, 2062.
A dark megalopolis run by corporations and corrupt politicians. For a better future. 9-year-old orphan Tina has made the streets her home. She scavenges for a living, inventing new uses for scraps. Her only friend is SAM-53, the big clumsy robot assigned to her at birth. He will do anything to protect her.
SAM-53 must protect Tina.
Today, Tina and Sam will discover something that may change their world.
Get a free robot.
A forgotten dream that will set them on an incredible journey. The journey to Encodia.
On est dans Encodia. Berlin.
Good morning, Tina.
Bon matin.
Today's forecast is a high of 7 degrees Celsius and cloudy, with 0% chance of rain during the day. And 73% chance of rain in the evening. Would you like to hear the news?
Morning, Sam.
I have printed out today's to-do list. Would you like to go over it?
Yeah, sure.
For today, we need to procure the following. Oil for SAM-53, a new pair of socks and food for you, and a waterproof patch for our shelter.
All right then, let's get going. A photo of Mom, sadly. She died 3 years ago of cyberspace overdose. It's a list of the tasks for today. SAM-53, my robot. I've had it since I was born.
Okay.
We are getting electricity from that neon sign.
Cool.
It's Tina, my human. I must protect her.
Ah, tu peux contrôler le robot aussi.
guess, Tina?
How old are you?
I'm 9 years old, like you. You should know that. It's 2062, and the 53 after my name is the year when I was produced. I was assigned to you at birth as a part of a government incentive program, too.
Okay, I know. I remember your lullabies. I just wanted to be sure. Sam?
Yes, Tina?
How old are
you? I'm 9. It's 26. I was assigned to...
Okay. It needs a patch to keep the rain out. Bunch of useful things I've collected. Just a deep hole in the wall. Looks like something is in there. Bit me. A water tank. He looks sketchy, but for some reason, I like his face. Excuse me?
Yes?
Who are you, and what are you doing here?
I'm Eku, but don't tell my name to the police. At night, I'm a professor at the University of Neo-Berlin. But since the salary is very low, during the day, I'm a dealer. An unauthorized cyber dealer.
What are you selling?
Odds and ends, implants, gadgets, electronic components, and so on.
Any food, robot oil, socks, a waterproof patch?
Nope, sorry, nothing like that.
Damn. What do you teach?
I'm a robotics professor. I teach design and fabrication of flexible use small scale bots.
Sounds nice. Why are they paying you so little at the university?
Because Mr. Rumpf, the mayor of the city, doesn't care about education. That corrupt bastard. I hope he won't be re-elected.
Me too. Sounds cool, but I should go now.
All right, take care.
Excuse me?
Yes?
Am I safe talking to someone so sketchy, who lurks in the shadows?
Do I look sketchy? I'm actually a very sweet guy. When I'm not teaching or hiding in the shadows, I spend my time cuddling Paulino.
Who's Paulino?
A cute robot pet I made. I painted him like Gene Simmons.
Like who?
Oh, never mind.
All right. I think I can trust you.
Sure thing. Anything else?
Who are you?
I'm at night, but since I'm a deer.
Sounds cool.
All right.
Excuse me?
Yes?
Sorry, but I should go.
All right.
Nice. There's some rotten sushi and a broken floppy in here. I need a flybus ticket to leave this place. I found one. It must be somewhere nearby. I'm already here. I hate that chubby little man. It's locked. It's stuck. I need a key. An electric pan. It's locked.
It's locked. I cannot damage public property.
Wrong choice.
Better if it stays where it is. Some items and tools. It provides an like. Tina?
Yes, Sam?
Are you feeling all right?
I'm good. Thanks for asking. I don't need it. Choice. Want whatever's in there to crawl on my hand. Wrong choice. It's not working. Not the right thing. Working this way. Nope.
It's Tina, my human. Negative. Wrong combination.
Salut Twinkie, comment ça va? What's up Twinkie?
Good day.
Hi there. Oh, SAM 53. You're pretty worn out, mate.
That's because I've been living on the street.
Oh, that's unfortunate. It's lucky.
It sounds like you are familiar with my...
Yes, at night I teach robotics at the... But listen, I shouldn't be talking with other rob... Polino is very...
Who's Polino?
My pet, but really... Sorry.
All right. All types of disgust... The mayor of Neo Berlin looking for his third mandate. We cannot walk. Last night we found a flybus ticket. It must be some. We are already here. I cannot damn the fuse box. It's locked. No. A water tank for firefighters and sweepers. Wrong decision. Something seems to be stuck. My fingers are too big to fit in there. Negative. Wrong. Something seems high voltage power line. wrong. It provides electricity for... Tina?
Yes, Sam?
Are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Sam?
Yes, Tina?
How old are you?
I'm 9 years... It's 20... I was assigned...
Okay, okay. Sam?
Yes, Tina?
I'm stuck. I don't know what to...
Would you like a hint? But please, try not to ask for too many. Calculating the odds of each hint stresses my CPU, and I must count each hint. Even the repeated ones to avoid overheating.
On second thought...
Bon, bah c'est...
Wrong choice. Not working. It's not working this... Chubby little man. It's SAM-53, my robot. I've had it since I was born. Nothing disgusting.
I think he is some... The fuse box probably controls an AC. A water tank. My fingers are too... Something seems to be stuck inside the hole. Negative.
Whatever's in there to crawl in my hand. Nope. Not the right thing to do. Not working. Not the right thing to...
Salut Ludo! Ah bah ouais, c'est le début, ça commence juste. Ça fait déjà 20 minutes que je tourne en rang, ça va bien? T'as dit, il faut trouver de la nourriture, trouver un morceau pour boucher le trou, de l'huile. Une paire de bas.
A bunch of useful things I've collected.
Il y a juste deux endroits où je peux y aller, trois endroits où je peux y aller, je suis pris. Je peux demander un indice, puis là je vais le faire, I guess. Tabarnak.
Sam?
Yes, Tina.
I'm stuck. I don't know what to do.
Would you like a but please calculate and I must count.
Yes, Sam, I know.
Okay. What would you like to know?
Il est où le billet de... Ouais, vraiment, je trouve le billet de bus, là.
Oh, nothing.
Ben, c'était un peu un click and point, là, mais... Je vais aller en bas de nouveau, parler au gars. Ouais.
Yes, Tina.
I'm stuck.
Would you like a hint? But please try calculating the and I must count.
Yes, Sam.
Okay.
Where's the pla-
I think you should look inside every hole around our shelter, but be careful. Sometimes it may be safer to create a trap to capture them for example.
Ah, oh, putain! Ah, je suis pas au jeu de course du tout.
team.
Je suis zéro jeu de course.
It could work. Cut it. Yeah.
Non, j'ai gelé le jeu, quoi. Il sort quand?
Cyberspace junkie. The government and big corporations use cyberspace to control people.
Ah, j'ai joué, mais jouer avec d'autres mondes, ça me rend trop impatient. Jouer des randoms, là, c'est dégueulasse. Bientôt.
You mean you make sushi with pork knuckles?
Oh, see? You've heard about my marvelous dishes.
Actually, I was being sarcastic. I've never heard of you.
Really? You never heard of my fi- or my tempura made with Bavarian meat?
To be honest,
I guess I have to improve my social media. Anything else?
How much fish do you have?
It's not a bucket. It's the end of a very long pipe. That goes deep underground into...
Wow, amazing!
no. Anything else?
Do you have any free food or leftovers for me?
Does this look like a soup kitchen? I only serve paying customers.
But I don't have any credits.
Come back when you get some. It's a privilege to...
It's indeed such fine cuisine.
It's a...
Such aroma. Rich... Pungent.
Oh, yeah.
It's just a tiny hint of your culinary...
Indeed.
It'd make me so happy to try even...
Oh, okay. Here you go, little guy. It's from yesterday, but it shouldn't kill you.
Thank you.
Good luck, little guy.
Excuse...
What do you...
Qu'est-ce qu'on va faire aujourd'hui?
I think I should...
Good.
Asian land. It's selling Japanese food. I can't reach them.
Those are not for free.
Obsolete gaming. Magnetic flexible discs. Excuse me.
What can I do for you, Model Sam? Need a quantum cooling system? Cleaning your Amos vision? I'm Dick Bates, and I'm here to help you.
Dick Bates?
Not as...
What?
Oh, forget it. An expansion of your AGP slot.
Is talking like this...
Oh, yes. Might... And light emitting... By the way...
No, thank you. I don't want...
What can I do for you, then? An update?
I'm searching for a can of robot oil.
Oh, I don't sell... Unfortunately, that dispenser is only for street cleaner robots. Not your kind.
Oh, two...
Something else? A new control...
I'm getting a headache. Better...
All right. See you around. Fine. You could get one for free.
Ancient storage devices.
One is enough.
Hello.
Hi there, Dick Bait. But aren't you looking for a micro nitrogen?
I guess it's better that Sam handles this.
I've got a bunch of these. You could take one.
Decades of...
One! Those are not... Those are not...
Looks like a heavy keyboard. It has Amiga.
An old Amiga 500. Obsolete gaming and coding. Excuse me.
What can
I'm getting?
All right.
Decision. Wrong.
Wrong.
One more Cypress Bay trip in a miserable world. A shop that sells Cypress Bay headsets.
A VR headset shop. Hello there. What is this place?
Indeed, Haynes, of course. Anyway,
I've seen better.
Ah, anything else?
Do you have
No, I'm the best of
You mean bratwurst dipped in soy sauce?
You see? I knew my recipe. Anything else?
Can I have some food?
What would you like?
Potatoes.
It's 9 credits.
I don't have any.
Then come back later.
Can I have
What would you
The ponzu.
It's 6.
I don't have.
Then come back.
Can I have some food?
What would you like?
Pork knuckle soup.
It's 20.
I don't have any.
Then come back.
Nothing.
Bye.
A paper lamp. Like someone. It's a Neo Berlin. The screen's. I hope. A rusty can. Tina may like it. Just pointless. Just a rotating. How deep?
Doing?
Mm.
So.
You true?
What?
If I move.
So what?
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
She's actually.
A human?
Oh, I.
Sure. I'm just to extend.
Better than to be alone.
Hey, what?
It must be very exciting.
Isn't that what you...
Whatever. I don't have time to waste.
What?
I need robot oil.
I usually get my...
Where is it?
It's in an alley after the crossroad. But it's for street sweeper robots only. It won't dispense anything to nanny robots.
I see. And I guess you won't help me.
No way!
What are you doing?
You mean besides?
Yes.
Well, I my RAM so that I can...
Why don't you go...
Because without RAM, I barely have enough capacity.
I'm not fat. I'm just big bone.
Sure.
Okay. I guess out of order means it's... Works only with a specific token. Hi there.
Sorry, Model Sam. You are my...
Oops.
Bye.
Hi there.
Hey, kid.
Me?
I'm Atomo.
Well, you're I'll be 10 in a few months.
Come back when you... I don't have time to waste.
What are you doing here? Oh, where are your parents?
Oh, so, I don't... My mother gave... But she of my model sick when he was shot. Now I...
Wow, but luckily...
Knife. Now let me be...
Hi there.
Hey, kid.
Do you know where...
What for?
Well, I've...
Been there a few times.
You must have had...
Not really.
Cool. Can you let me...
Well...
Sure.
Okay, then. If you tell me...
Challenge accepted.
Here. It'll show you secret words that hackers have hidden around...
Cool.
The first word is hidden on a big door. The second one is disguised by a foreign language.
Okay. I'll think about it and look around.
See ya.
Hi there.
Hey, kid.
So...
Yes?
Can you repeat it?
The first word is hidden on a big door. The second one is disguised by a foreign language. Use the holographic prism properly and come back.
All right. I'll keep looking.
See ya.
Eh, hey, pour vrai, je suis tanné de jouer à ça, ouf. Je pense qu'on va arrêter ça, là. Trop de monde à parler, puis...
We can't walk over there. This wire is going into... We can't walk...
Donc c'était tout pour le jeu Encodia, live sur la chaîne du Caribou Canadien. Oh yeah!